Yeah,
nobody else
he
uses
did,
it.
He did that
because I was. Fast research GP, nerd.
There we go. I see the other GP one. Hell yeah, let's pull. Dude, am I seriously chasing this Zentorno down? Come on. Dude, I'm chasing a Zentorno down and I'm clearing up one. Zentorno should be like long gone by now. I don't know how I'm sticking up here. I'm really questioning, like, how good I am with this GP1. Hey, I'm in a car that's not even in the top 20. Come here, Bizarro! This little F1's gonna beat you.
Yes. I like these points.
If I can just put him under pressure, that'd be good. I'll be honest though, he's decently quick.
You get beat by a car?
Yeah, of course.
Spot is not the spot to be right now. If you leave, they're gonna leave and make me end up in last place before they all rage quit. I'm way back here in GP1. For Nash, he's a fucking bagman.
And Cats, he's in an autark.
Who's using the bagman? Someone has a bagman. I had it. It was the same color as you, so
yeah,
it's
okay,
similar color.
No, Cats! Come here!
What's he here? An autark?
Yep. The Autark pretty much has better cornering than the Wagner, but it just doesn't have the power. Oh, I choked a little bit.
Yeah.
I will not give up. I will bring this GP1 to a proper victory lane. Let's just be on green hell in front of this damn thing.
I'm catching boost. I don't think I can get enough.
I seriously catch through that section.
I caught you just as much. Oh, I killed it right there. Fuck. Got a little bit too much air. I was on your ass though, boost in this tyrant. I caught up. Y'all had me by like 6 seconds or something.
Oh, cats, what a close race. Oh my god.